For 15 years, his route has pretty much been the same. 6 days a week, Rick Stelsreed takes a load of mail to the Kings Island Marina. Then, just before 10 a.m., he shoves off. Ahead of him is 57 miles of water on the San Joaquin Delta.
There's just regular mail packages, you know, advertisements.
Rain, sleet, and snow is the least of Rick's worries.
I've hit pieces of wood, I've hit logs.
That's because Rick is not your average mail carrier.
I'm the only mailman in the state of California that delivers mail on water.
For 15 years, Rick Stelsreed has held the title of Riverboat Mail Carrier. But after 15 years, Rick is retiring.
The contract's up and it's been taken over by somebody else. And I'm going to start doing a little bit of traveling, I hope.
Rick plans to trade a life on the water for a life on the road. But before he can do that, he's got to say goodbye.
Mr. Connor, how the hell are you?
Hey, good, Rick.
Man, I haven't seen you in eons.
That's Bill Connor. It's hard to see, but the 90-year-old man has been living on this sunken barge with no water and no electricity since 1980. He's one of Rick's oldest deliveries.
Hey, I'm done. I'm retiring.
Well, you wouldn't want to live out here, huh?
No, I got a nice little house with electricity and running water in Tracy.
The hospitality and kindness of the people on the Delta is something Rick is really going to miss.
Oh, it's the postman!
Howdy, how you doing?
Everyone on the Delta knows Rick, and everyone's sad to see him go.
Leave it in the box and I'll pick it up the next day or whenever I see the flag up.
That includes Carla over at the Bacon Island Bridge.
Give me a television!
She comes out from the office and she drops a bucket, literally drops a bucket over the side of the bridge.
What do you think about Rick? He's retiring here.
I know, I'm gonna miss him.
From sunken barges to private yacht clubs on Tinsley Island, Rick's route takes him to all sorts of diverse places and interesting people.
You know, I'm gonna miss all the people for sure. Because you build a relationship with them.
What up, bub? What up for you, bub?
Relationships like Coco and Carl Wenska at the Bullfrog Marina. The two depend on Rick's deliveries.
I've got to break in a new guy now. I got to train somebody else.
We'll meet again. Don't know where.
15 years. That's how long it took Rick to really master this route. The wind, the rain, and the oddly placed mailboxes are only obstacles. The real challenge for Rick's new replacement will be forming long-standing relationships, just like he did.
Is that right, Rick?
That's right. They've become to trust, you know, got to where they can trust me. I trust them. They know their mail's gonna get where it's gotta get.
But I know we'll be.
Along for the ride with California's only riverboat mail carrier, I'm John Bartel.